bop, bebop, boom, bop. Yeah, 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 I'm back in B-Build. What's going on, guys? A little bit of freaking Hanson to start this episode. Oh, what's going on? Welcome to the Wednesday episode of B-Builds. In the last episode, we made this monstrosity, which actually turned out better than I expected. I didn't think it would turn out something like this, so I'm pretty happy with it. Now, I got a great comment that said, B, you should add like a big B in the top for B as a boss, and I think you got a great idea. Now, I will go ahead and I'll do the roof today. We're going to do the roof. Hold on a second. Oh, here it is. Kevin said I left this down. I left one missing for OCD people. Yeah, I did. That's for you. I'm going to put... That's for you. Here, hold on a second. Where's the sign? Sign here. This is for Kevin. For Kevin. That's just for you, Kevin, just so you know. Once I make this world downloadable, that spot, that's where you can sit all day long. So we'll do the roof today. We're going to talk about a few things that I want to get like kind of clear. I don't know if you saw yesterday's video, and it shouldn't really concern you guys. If you enjoy the B-Reese content, it's going to be fine. There is some changes coming, some slowdown a little bit, not by much. I said on Twitter, basically that I'm slowing down on YouTube, and I'll give you guys a reason. I'll kind of just like talk about it because whatever, I want to get it off my chest. I feel like I need to vent a little bit, and not even vent, just, you know, just talk and talk about this situation, because you know what, I've been doing this for 2 years and been really pushing myself to succeed and to do things and become, you know, grow community, and you know, I've done it. You know, we've done it. You guys are just as much a reason for this channel succeeding, or you know, where it is now, as I am. I put the videos out. You guys watch it. We're one big team. So we'll talk about that. But first, let's get some things going. I know somebody said do a lighthouse, and I think that would be a fantastic idea. But I do kind of want to incorporate the B in here, and I don't know how I'm gonna do that yet. This is gonna go willy-nilly. While I'm doing this, I kind of want to just get out here before the video is too far gone and you guys haven't watched it. So there is a few of you that want this in survival. B Builds is going to stay creative. B-Builds is going to be where I come in and I can just vent and talk and just enjoy building and kind of just come up with new ideas to bring into a vanilla survival world and kind of really have fun with it, where I don't have to go around resource hunting and I can just like kind of just talk and build and, you know. Now, with that said, I am part of the Hypernova server. There hasn't been anything out on the channel yet. Now, I've been kind of contemplating what I want to do with it, and I know I feel bad. I gotta really talk to Ellie, but I kind of want to approach it right. I don't want to jump into anything and then, you know, do it wrong, do it injustice, because I feel like he gave me the opportunity. I'm going to take it to play on the server with those guys. I just, you know, I've kind of fallen behind, and I wanted to get the B-Build series up and going because it's going to be the main staple of the channel. I'm not... This series is going to be something that we continue for a very, very long time. And this is where, you know, I will stretch my creative juices and just enjoy YouTube for a bit. Not be stressed out about it. So we'll do this. Now, I got to incorporate a B. How is that going to happen? So, King Cobra, I'm calling you out. I hear you. I hear you, brother. You want it in survival. There will be a survival series. I don't know when, so don't quote me on that. It'll be sometime. Sometime in the future, there will be something for you. And I apologize if you know, like, I'm not going to watch this because I really want survival. But I can't just jump into it. Sorry. I can't. It's not fair to you guys. It's not fair to me. I literally just left a SMP server, vanilla one. So give me some time to just kind of get my bearings, and we'll go from there.
A lighthouse. Lighthouse would be good. I like that. Now I gotta figure out how to put in here. Weather clear. Now I don't even have my headset on. Is music playing? I can't tell. I'm listening to myself talk, which is okay. Let's check. I don't even know. Music. Yes, everything's on. Cool. Okay, so we'll continue this. I'll keep tinkering. So the channel. I've been doing YouTube for 2 years now, pumping out content after content after content, and I've hit a peak on the channel. The channel's kind of peaked out. I've kind of hit a point where I'm like, okay, you know what? 900, I deleted a few videos, 950 some odd videos. It's time for me to kind of chillax a little bit, kind of relax, focus more on real life. For those who don't know, I'm married. I'm trying, I'm saving, I'm starting to save to buy a house. And Miss B and I would love to one day, have little ones running around, the household, a little kid or something like that, and maybe another dog, but eventually get a house of our own, where we can, start our own family. So, it's houses here in Canada, very, very expensive. So I'm saving up for that. I'm working 9 to 5 while doing this YouTube thing. And I gotta tell you guys, it's been hard. It's been awfully hard. There are some nights I'm up till like 2 a.m. editing videos, trying to get videos out for you guys. And I'm not really, I'm not getting paid to do this. I have to do a job. I have to work a 9 to 5. I have to, go into work every morning at, 7:30. So it's not always been the easiest, to say the least. And I've pushed myself to a point where I think it's too much. I think it's too far. I was doing 10 videos a day, nonstop, and some people who have twice as many subscribers as me don't even push out the numbers I was pushing out. So I got a little insane. So I'm slowing it but down. I'm moving back a bit. We're gonna breathe. And I'm gonna probably move back to maybe 4, maybe 3, maybe 5. I don't know. I'm just gonna flow with it. If I have videos done, they're gonna go up. There's no set schedule anymore. I have a little our whiteboard for myself to kind of keep track of the videos I do release for myself. But other than that, I'm not pushing myself to get 10 videos out a day a week, because that was insane. I was getting 10 videos out a week. That was 2 a day, and it got to a point where it kind of needed, I needed a little bit of a change and a break. So I do apologize for those who are like, oh man, this channel's been so crazy, crazy over the last, couple months. But I have to try new things, and I want to experiment with things and games and topics. Like the whole B Reacts 2 was a whole time in my life where I needed to try something new. I was getting a little frustrated, to say the least, with my own content, where I wanted to just try to push myself into something where I'm not comfortable. And I might have pushed some people away, but it happens. It happens. You gotta try new things. You gotta evolve. You gotta move with the times. You gotta, as a person, we all make mistakes. We all grow, right? And if you don't let people grow, then, well, you're a jerk face. How am I gonna do a lighthouse here? I'm kind of liking that design. It's really funky, kind of futuristic. Maybe it's not even, maybe it is a lighthouse. Maybe it's like a glass spherical thing here. Let's try this. Do here and do here. Okay. You know what, guys? I'm gonna cut away for a little bit. Just kind of get this up and running to the point where I like it, and I'll bring you back. And you guys can let me know what you think in the comments section. Obviously, if you have Oreo cookies and you're out, go stock up, because this could take us quite a bit of time. Well, that kind of looks derpy, guys. I came up with this little design while you guys were away, and I was like, I don't know if I feel it. I gotta figure out the top situation. I know I wanted like a peak, but I guess the whole like lighthouse thing kind of makes sense to do because I'm over by the water. Although I would have to probably connect this to this because they're not really an ocean. I like the look of it though. Holy geez, it's kind of snazzy and fancy. So we'll keep, you know what, we'll let that one sit. If you guys could come up with something, let me know in the comment section, and then I'll put it down. Now, I wanted to try this before I did start just doing a pathway. A pathway, B, you're such a boring YouTuber. You never do anything fun. Pathways are fun. Shush. Shush you. You don't know what you're talking about. Kind of like a light in there. Yeah, kind of makes sense. Oh, man, I'm thinking, got to put more quartz in. That's what it is. I think that's the big issue because the quartz are not entirely, like, connected. So if I do something like this, then we should be all right. Should be gravy, baby. I think it's here that goes, yeah. There you go. That's good. And then boom. Boom. No. Should be here. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. There we go. There we go. Yeah, it looks really good. That looks really fan-freaking-tastic. I like the look of it. Y'all shush. It's a great look. It's very weird and off. Let's see what it looks like from inside because you can kind of see up. Yeah, you know what? That's kind of nice. I like that. It's different. I've never seen something built like this. It's such a weird, weird, like, design. I'll do something like that. Looks like a face. Just tie in those sections because it did kind of look a little crazy. Look crazy cray. Let's add these to the front. And yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm cool with that. Looks all right. If you don't like it, too bad. Too freaking bad. I am the builder. You guys are viewers. Uh-huh. Yeah, upside down stairs. Nice. Very good. Okay, well, we'll finish this up, and we're going to go quickly do the pathway. What else did I want to talk about? The YouTube channel kind of changing. I talked about that briefly. I don't know if there's anything really major. You know, there was one. I made the video yesterday, if you guys didn't see it. People keep asking me, and this is a topic that, you know, it kind of sucks as a YouTuber or just a person in general to keep having to freaking tell people and to keep talking about, and I really don't want to talk about it. The sub count of this channel is going down, and I understand it is going down, and people keep telling me it's going down, and if you think I don't know that it's going down, guys... Well, you're wrong. I have YouTube Studio on my phone. I've got YouTube channel analytics. I have everything under the sun. So I can see exactly what is happening to the channel at all times. I don't use Social Blade. I don't believe in it. I think it's rotten. I think it's the devil. So I don't go on that. YouTube is funky all the time. And it doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Sub counts don't matter. The views matter. View retention matters. An artificial number that says I'm at 5,000 doesn't. It is fantastic to look at. It is great to look at and say, wow, there are 5,000 people subscribed to this channel that I started 2 years ago. A dream of mine to be a YouTuber, just to do something I love, share stories with you guys. And I got to this point. I got to 1,000 on my own. I'll give, you know, the rest of it to that little guy that gave me a shout out. but honestly, I do this for fun. I do this for a love and a passion of video games and to share stories. I used to play with my brother. I've said it multiple times. It's boring now that I keep having to say this. Is I do this to share with you guys. I don't do this for myself. I don't do this for fame and fortune because it's a select few that get to do it. If I did that, I would have gone and quit a long time ago. I think I've made maybe on analytics and I've donated it, we made $100. That's it. I don't make $300 to $400 a month. This isn't a career. I do this for fun. And if you guys considered, you know, the time, and if you only knew the time it takes to put something like this together and to continue to move and to, you know, to try to grow, I'm choking, try to grow and try to, you know, have fun while doing it, while building a community, and then hoping that maybe one day that it becomes a possibility to, you know, do it as a job. You know, then, you know, you're going to try your hardest. And I did. And I don't know where I was going with this anymore. It sub counts don't matter. So stop telling me. I honestly don't care. My community, the B-Reese community, the Lumberjack Army, which I feel is, you know, is as healthy as ever, because there are more people that are, you know, commenting and are there for, you know, if I asked and say something, I tweet something, are there and supporting the channel and, you know, my decisions. And, you know, they communicate with me on Twitter, and we're on Instagram, or, you know, we're liking each other's photos and stuff like that. You guys are what counts. You guys are what matters. The handful of you that support this channel nonstop, you guys, you have no idea what it means to me as a human being, as somebody who doesn't, you know what, doesn't have that social, you know, network of friends and stuff like that. This is my outlet. This is my place. I feel like when I log onto my channel, I'm with friends. I have people that, you know, I can talk to, I can joke with, I can ask how their day is, or go on Twitter and ask them. Those are the people I care about. And, you know, you guys are the ones that, you know, I do this for. I'm myself, I guess, because I need to vent. I'm an old man who needs to vent, you know. Do I have admiration? Do I have ambitions? Would I love to eventually one day, you know, get, you know, an invite to a server that is bigger? Sure, why not? That'd be amazing. But I've been on some pretty freaking stinking awesome servers. I've played with some amazing people, some people who I've looked up to as, you know, as inspirations of my own, you know, Kurt and, you know, meeting Beef at EGLX and PAX and, you know, playing with all the time shotters and stuff like that. Those are the people. That's what matters when you're doing this stuff. And yeah, I'm not a collabber. I just don't do collabs. It's not my comfort zone. That's not my thing. And you can't fault me for it. I choose not to do them. You know, I have the opportunity to collab as much as anybody else. When I was on Time Shot, I could collab whenever I wanted. But I, you know, I'm more of a solo player. And people might not like that. People might take it the wrong way. But that's who I am. I'm like that in real life. I'd rather, you know, stay at home with family and just chill. Or I'd like to just make a video, talk, and, you know, hang out with my subscribers or hang out with the community, you know, MCM. So that's me. I'm not one of these guys that are going to pop up videos, you know, every single day with a different person in it, because that's not who I am. And I feel like you'd be able to tell that's not who I am, and I'd be faking it, faking the comfortness, I guess. Yeah. Anyways, that's a nice tree. All right, guys, I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you guys so much for just watching. You guys... I say it a lot. You mean the world. You guys are awesome. And thank you for the support on B-Builds and around the channel and in general, whenever I need it. You guys really do miracle work without asking for anything, which is pretty awesome. It's pretty awesome. You know, some of you. Anyway, guys, take it easy. I'll see you next time on B-Builds. Bye-bye.